never been rescued before. It was very exciting. Are you ever so sweet to give me a kiss?
That wasn't a kiss. That was mouth-to-mouth resuscitation.
Oh.
Besides, it didn't work very well. You're supposed to lie flat on your back and remain still. I couldn't really do it properly with your arms around my neck.
I'm ever so sorry.
No. Quite all right.
Well, you give a very good rescue.
Thank you.
Too. Why is that a problem?
They're going to be broken-hearted when you leave.
Oh, I don't think I could bear to live with a broken-hearted Dalmatian.
Yes, they're miserable when they're lonely.
Well, we better think of something.
I agree. Do you want another cup of marriage?
Excuse me?
Tea? Another cup of tea?
Said marriage.
Marriage?
Yes, that's what you said. I mean, you meant to say tea, but it came out marriage.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you want another cup of tea?
I do.
You do?
I will.
You will?
If you ask me.
Would you?
Yes.
For as much as Roger and Anita have consented together in holy wedlock, witness the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth either to other, and declare the same by giving and receiving of a ring, by joining of hands. I pronounce that they be man and wife together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
God the Father, and God the Son, God the Holy Ghost, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that ye may so live together in this life, that in the world to come ye may have life everlasting. Amen.
Amen.